As you can see here, Linux Mint default desktop theme is Mint White Dark. And before we change the transparency of the panel, we are going to copy the theme, the default theme, to our home folder. Go to your file system, user, share, themes. And find the Mint White Dark and copy it. Now go to your home folder, press Ctrl+H to show hidden files and folders. Create a .themes folder if you don't have it already. Now open up the themes folder you just created and paste the Mint White Dark theme. We're gonna change the name. I'm gonna change it to Mint White Darkness. Open up the theme folder, then open the cinnamon folder, and then open up the cinnamon.css with your text editor. Press Ctrl+F and search for .panel/bottom. In the background color section, you can change the red, green, blue, and off for transparency. I'm gonna change the colors to full black and the transparency to something like half of it. Save your file, then go to the theme settings. Now change the desktop theme to your new customized theme. And there you go. Now I'm gonna change the transparency a little bit more to my like and change it down to 0.30. I think it's a little bit better. And of course, if you want full transparency, just change the transparency to 0.